I would simply like to say that I think this has been one of the great days of America.
Let's go!